Where to?
Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
Plan or no plan, we choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
One lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this.
No. He tasked me to task you. You need to find what was stolen from Mac and Dal, Shay. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him, for us, and you'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with Assassin.
Of course. Liam, you could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
It cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
You call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
J. Jack is worn and weather-beat, too old to cruise a boat. They'll let him stop in some rum shop till he else calls him out. Then he'll raise hands high and loud, he'll... cry, thank Christ, I'm homeward now. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson, now. Come along, and jolly brave boys, there's plenty more.
Friendly fort sighting, sir. I believe that's Port Lajoie. The studsail!
Captain Cormac has the helm!
Loose mainsail!
Loose sail! Without all she'll take!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Bring it all in!
Let out some sail! Furl off!
That wind's trouble, Captain Cormac. Anchor away!
Yeah. Trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
Ah, the cabbage farmer has returned. About time. We have a lead on that curious manuscript.
I'd be surprised if you can read it.
No one can read it, imbecile. This is why the Templar are taking so long with it. But one of our allies has caught a glimpse of their work.
A pirate?
A spy who worked with the pirate. We set sail for Anticosti. That should prove a good test for this floating cesspit you call a ship.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers, Shay. When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars. If only the roast beef would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about the chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood.
He also has friends in both the French and English fleets. And he knows more about what goes on in his parts than you can ever hope to learn.
So, Liam, what could you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. It's much more than that.
Adewale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate, the scourge of the West Indies, rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico Jack Rackham.
Calico who?
Oh, read a book, will you? About 20 years ago, Adewale intercepted a Templar convoy and stole a mysterious package. He traveled to Port-au-Prince and entrusted it to a woman he believed was loyal to our cause.
Let me guess. She wasn't.
She was, very much so. The package eventually found its way to François Macandon, mentor of the Haitian Brotherhood.
What is it? The package, I mean.
The very box we're seeking.
We still have little idea what this vessel is capable of. Why don't we set the Morrigan against a quarry of her caliber?
You just want to test I can shoot straight, don't you, schoolmaster?
He's off the wind! Blues down! Catch some wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! There, Captain. An English vessel. And she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can... loot her before the crew knows what hit them.
To the wind!
Some stuntsels!
Let's
there,
catch the squall!
Clues up! These are sticks!
Stunts up! Heave!
Get the mate! Yards off the wind!
Reef the mains! Blew up gallants!
Crowded our lad!
Pull up, lads! Loose the royals!
Douse the royals and tops!
We're headed right into them!
Stations! Now!
Captain! We have trouble on our tail! Scoop!
Your fire! Don't want to sink her. Now's the time. Let's board her.
Let's
go on the fire.
Keep looking. I'm sure we can find another ship to board. This crew needs a practice.
Mates out! Let's go!
Bloody cowards! Use explosives, shot the floor!
We're headed right into them!
Creeping on top!
Run up that time!
Fire at our mines!
Loose a trip through!
Ready here!
Don't take an axe of sail! us all but Vane.
Here's the time. Let's board her.
All sails loose!
Ah! Grace! We're going to hit them!
Show them what's for, Captain.
Come on, men. Spires are ours. For the moor again.
Brace for impact!
At the sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morgan before going any further. There's a harbour master station nearby. We can spend our new wealth on improvements.
I didn't realize there was a brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. François McCandle is their mentor. He gathers many of his assassins.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are. A shame, though. They escaped terrible conditions only to be killed in that earthquake.
But Haiti's a French colony, no?
Aye, it is.
And here, the assassins are helping King Louis. But in Haiti, the French own the slaves who are set free by the assassins.
Our struggle is beyond political borders, Shay.
Keep us on course, Captain.
Captain has the wheel.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
We're headed right into them! Fancy spearing some fresh meat, sir!
Loose mainsails!
There's the mains. Half sails.
Crowd it all on. Loose short sail. Get off the squad.
Muzzle them all. No sail.
Give me some the gallants and brides!
What meant to be speared here, sir?
Call down and clue up!
Unfurl, maids!
Where's Percy, Shay? Small fishing village.
Race for it!
Just a place. It's nothing but fishermen and their gear.
Right. Percy and fishing go hand in hand. But it will serve our purposes well enough. The French fishing quarters are the main thing to board every year. I'm open to follow
the
fish.
The night's free! On every inch of sail.
Who's topped?
The gallants and rides. Let out some sail.
Catch some wind. What will you be needing today, then?
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Resume course to Anticosti, Captain.
Indeed. The chasseur is waiting for us.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. The Morrigan seems sturdy enough for the challenge. Fishermen from Perse.
Enemy ships!
They're sinking the fishing boats.
You must believe those fishermen strayed into their waters.
These cowards must pay.
And would you look at that? Standing right in our way to Anticosti. What say you? You sink every last one of them?
For once, I find myself agreeing with you, Shay.
Stranger things have happened.
Bring it all in!
Those shrouds, they're last
tight! Close down! Catch some wood!
Raise those sheets! Let's move!
Fire!
Ship coming after us, sir! It's a gunboat! It's the...
Ready here!
Warship in fire, Captain! Gunboat! Yeah! Ships for the Navy, sir!
On your mark, Captain!
Let us go on.
Not too far from Anticosti the island now.
Will your friend the spy be waiting for us?
Yes. I hope Le Chasseur has more information about the manuscript.
Maybe he'll have the whole thing figured out for us.
Yeah, maybe I'm Emperor of Rome.
Ave Caesar! Salt air! Guys, man out on the ocean. It's as free as a man can be. What do you say, Liam?
We're out here for a reason, Shay. Mind your duty.
But what's the point of freedom if you cannot breathe deep and enjoy it?
The temperance stick to this continent like tar. Don't feel liberated until we pry them off.
Seems to me we should just talk to them like men instead of skulking around.
And would you smile and wish them a good day as they lay their boot on your neck?
Of course not.
They're murder bastards who want to control the world and everyone in it.
We have nothing in common with that, of course.
Let's go!
We're headed right into the
storm! Strike them down! And Trip too!
The chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
Ease off the wind!
Douse the mizzen tops!
Loose all and trip sharp to the wind!
Careful!
Trip the yards off the wind! Loose made sails!
Dock the ship here, Captain. We've arrived at Anticosti Island.
Go on ahead, Shay. We will meet you at the fort.
My pouch! Cut! There's a thief about!
The rum here is terrible.
Let me see.
That's not rum. It's eau de vie.
What the devil is that?
Whiskey.
Well, the whiskey here is terrible. Lucrative projects that need my attention. Go see elsewhere.
here.
You expect any sane man to believe you?
I wonder why there are so many Royal Navy ships about. I suppose because there are more French ships
to challenge them.
Who has more ships to make it?
The English, by far. But they're spread thin.
Do they have more than the Spanish?
Hard to tell. But the Spanish keep to the south. Too cold for them.
Not say I blame.
That's a good line on him. Lost sight of him. We have to find him again.
By Beelzebub's balls! What happened to that wall? It looks like someone took a cannon to it.
I hate digging stone out of the frozen ground. Fixing it'll take ages.
I never thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
Joseph, how goes the fur trade?
Beef on my family's plate.
Take a look at this. I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons. Le chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Shay Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken it.
Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, it's your turn and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
This Lawrence Washington docks is ours.
Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.
He's a temper. Politician. What's there to like?
Good. Hoist anchor.
Captain,
where does Chevalier get off ordering us around like that? We're assassins, same as him.
He's more experienced and he knows these waters better, Shay. That makes him in charge in these parts.
You can't. You want to run this gang? Yes. Well, you can't. I'm thinking we should move our operations further south, to Saint Domain.
Fortune's favor.
Yeah.
Yeah.